slightly tilt your bottle, hold the bottle by the base, and you start rotating the bottle anti-clockwise, holding by the base. So you're going to rotate the bottle and not the cork. So only in that extreme situation where my red wine is way too chilled, I can hold the glass by the bowl just to get the temperature down. Wine glass by the stem or by the base. I think by the stem is comfortable. Okay. Why not like this? Why not this? Why not this? Because all these wines need to be have had chilled at a certain temperature. When I'm holding the glass like this, what I'm doing is my body temperature is going to affect the temperature of the wine. The wine is going to start heating up. The glass, it is such that it helps me retain the bubbles for a longer time.